If you are a veteran from any country of the military, any country, please stand up and be recognized. I've seen a lot of hats around. We had about 50 in the first show. Please don't be shy. Be able to stand. Army, 16 Romeo, Combat or Defense. I join you as veterans. So yeah, I'm not English. I'm from Indiana. I was born in Indiana. We got some Hoosiers here. Love Indiana. They're known for having the pull off of the 65. But we moved out of Indiana when I was a kid. We moved to Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Yeah. Where we're heading now, I get to go home and see Mom, man. So this next song was actually written for a veteran. That's what I want to do. Go ahead and turn the house lights off. They don't want to see each other anymore. We're seeing each other. Thank you for coming out, by the way, because I know you guys are so busy with all the tours and stuff. Where are all the rest of the people at? The buffet? The buffet's closed, isn't it? Whatever, all right. This next song was written for a veteran, so we need, for this one, we're going to need a flautist. Anybody know what a flautist is? Not a florist, but a flautist. A what? It's easy when a guy walks out with a flute, huh? Give a round of applause for Kurt. He's our musical director for the entire show. He's going to have a job, right? This is a fun job, right? Kurt's all the way from South Africa, right, Sam? Right. You're from South Africa?
Yeah,
Slovenia. Slovenia, cool. But listen, you just saw him playing the tenor saxophone. He plays the alto saxophone. He's a jazz clarinet. He plays the clarinet. Barry Sachs, for God's sakes, on Wednesday, he cooks in the steakhouse. They're gonna have to change the oil before you know it, man. Be careful. But we're going to feature him on this one, Kurt. And I know you know it, but since you know it's for a veteran now, maybe it'll mean a little something more to you, because all the veterans and the ones who've lost their arm for this stars in the face of this guy. We send this to all. It's called Daniel. Thank you. You can see the drill song.